$16.5 million in each of your bank accounts.
Keep on